Cabo Class C and D final, top-seeded Germantown champion of the CHVL faced the 2-seed Coxsackie Athens. The Bertoon Conference power enjoyed home court advantage and made the most of it. Coxsackie repeats as Class C and D champs. Troy native Joe Mahoney.